Your campaign against me has reached its end, as we both knew it must. Ah, all this time you have believed yourself outside the boundaries of fate, yet here you are.
The only order I wish to uphold is that which brings you and I together.
Mortal foolishness. Expected. But still, by now, the boy is as much a part of me as anything. To kill me, you must kill him. If it is any, and my agony will be his as well. I relish his pain, as I will relish yours. Perhaps. But it will not be at the hands of a child. Only gods are welcome. Come to Telogras.
Telogras! Release Wolf now!
That foolish boy. After everything that's happened, you continue to cling to your false hopes. Disappointing, Atlas.
Will you release him, or do I have to rip him from you?
I consumed Wolf long ago, just as I will consume you, my old adversary.
That's the wrong answer, you stinking coward. You'll pay for your cruelty. I'll send you back to that blasted hellscape with my own two hands.
What took you so long? I know you. My apprentice. Let me speak to him. Let me reach out to the man within the god.
We will face Tologra. You're different than you are one of us. Bye.
Your campaign, all the only order I wish to uphold, it perhaps only come to Tologras.
Tologras, release Wolf now!
That foolish boy. After everything that's happened, you continue to cling to your false hopes. Disappointing, Atlas.
Will you release him, or do I have to rip him from you?
I consumed Wolf long ago, just as I will consume you, my old adversary.
That's the wrong answer, you stinking coward! You'll pay for your cruelty! I'll send you back to that blasted hellscape with my own two hands!
Die!
Yes.